Alrighty. This is my laundry soap, liquid soap, that right now I am cooking in the crock pot, as you can tell. And it's really, really thick. This is 2/3 coconut with the last 1/3 of the oils split up between palm kernel oil and beef tallow and castor oil. And as you can tell, it's a very, very thick paste at this point. Okay, so that's the laundry soap. I want it to foam, but I don't want it to foam too much, so that's why I chose the oils that I did. I'm going to take you over to the other batch I have that I started at the same exact time, so you can tell the difference with the actual base oil, your base when you're working with it, just by different oils and different, same oils, different percentages, how different it looks. So, just a second. And here we are in the other kitchen. I just walked from one to the other, and I have these both going in two separate places. Now this is split up a little bit differently. This is 1/3 coconut oil out of 48 ounces. 1/3 of it is coconut oil. 1/3 is palm kernel oil. And the other 1/3 is a divided 50-50 split between, it's 8 ounces of beef tallow and 8 ounces of castor oil. This formula I want to be very high foaming because this is going to be for your dish soaps. And as you can tell, it's already got a lot of, I can't keep the bubbles out of it. But see the consistency? It's just, it's a completely different type of base. It just looks completely different when you change the proportions of even just using the same oils. They don't always look alike. So I just wanted to kind of show everybody that a little bit, and I will be showing you more of the actual, my process as I melt these down and as they cook and stuff. But I just wanted to really kind of show you all the difference in the look of the bases. The liquid soap bases. Like I said, this one's slightly different. The proportions for this are 16 ounces of coconut, 16 ounces of palm kernel oil, 8 ounces of tallow, and 8 ounces of castor oil. Being crystal clear is not it's not the necessity, but this is going to be a dish soap, so I wanted high foaming with a lasting lather, so that's kind of why I used the oils that I did, because when we wash dishes, we like to have bubbles so that we can tell that our dishes are being cleaned. So I will continue to keep you updated on what's going on here with this one and with the other one. There'll be two separate ones. One will be making liquid soap, liquid laundry soap. The other one will be making your liquid dish soap. So look for those videos. I will talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.